the second appearance at these games of Norway's women's ice hockey players at Kristin's Hall. The host country were playing the Czech Republic in a preliminary round match. Five teams in the group, they play each other, with the top four going through to the semi-finals. Norway had lost their opening encounter, so were keen to make amends. Matches are played over three 15-minute periods, and there were few chances in the first part of the game. The Czech team were in control, but couldn't score. Most of the drama came at the start of the second period. First, Laura Lachova gave the Czech Republic the lead. Less than a minute later, it was 2-0. This time, Veronika Larenkova was the scorer. The Norwegian players were reeling. The match had turned so quickly, and almost immediately it got worse for them. The Czech captain, Magdalena Urbanova, scored another. That meant three goals in 3 minutes for the Czechs at the start of the second period. The result looked to be beyond doubt. Norway did what they could, but they were thwarted by the Czech defence. No goals in the final period, just a handful of chances for Norway to get a consolation goal. So, disappointment for the home team. Plenty to smile about, though, for the Czechs, who topped the group, having won both their opening matches. Final score, Norway 0, the Czech Republic 3.
I feel it's a little bit sad and frustrating. We really want to win the game, but we came out and we do all we could.
What happened at the start of the second period? It all went wrong very quickly.
I don't know. We tried. I don't know what I can say to it because we jumped so really hard and I'm really disappointed. Disappointing. It's, yeah.